Grandpa Walt, we're in Greybull, Wyoming, and we have a train coming from the west. It's from the north on the Casper subdivision, BNSF, and we also have a train here waiting. Appears we don't have a train queue in here yet, but we do have a train coming. We'll start the video again when he gets a little closer. Grandpa Walt, here we are in Greybull, Wyoming, and we have a train that just took the siding. We have this train here that the engineer conductor just got on. So we're gonna be getting set up and getting ready for their track warrant. And here comes the southbound. Diesel fuel. Absolutely. It's a warm day here in Greybull too, 90 some degrees. It's pretty dry heat though. Not all that bad. Yeah, this is Casper subdivision. See the crew in there is getting ready to go. See way down there where they've gone from the main onto the siding here. Swatting bugs away. And move back around again this way. Sliding by the other train, getting set up here. Crew checking things out. Nice way from the crew limo there. Pan around back this way. you can see the end of this thing coming. No end of this train in sight yet. So yeah, this is Greybull, Wyoming, right on the foothills of the Bighorn Mountains, just on the western side of the Bighorn Mountains. It's a nice stop between Sheridan on the east side of the Bighorns and here, and then Cody a little bit further west. Go Burlington Northern garbage haulers. Things still coming off the siding there, off the main onto the siding. Nice telephone poles. Nice set of wheels. Ah, we finally see the end. No DPU. The garbage hauler. If you enjoyed the video, thumbs up, please subscribe. Greybull, Wyoming. Purple malt. And this is going to be a northbound on the Casper subdivision. So a little while ago, I watched the one of those crew vans take the conductor down to the switch way down there, and actually had to manually flip the switch and then drive him back to the train here. And this is Greybull, Wyoming, on the Casper subdivision, BNSF. Nice warm day here in Greybull, 90 some degrees. Beautiful day. A lot of old Burlington Northern grainers. A lot of green grainers. Flip it back around this way. See, the conductor's still down there. Not sure why. But we will find out. See the conductor down there. Well. Definitely slowing down. Grandpa Walt here in Greybull, so obviously they're doing some type of humping. The Greybull yard back there in the distance. That's how you stop a train.
back up.
Are you right?
Yeah, I'm right.
Vector riding, front riding, back up 25 to a stop.
All right. I think, I don't know if you could hear that on the scanner, but they're going to back up now. There he goes, back into the yard. Here we are. Humping action here in Greybull, Wyoming. That locomotive there looks worse for wear, doesn't it? Yikes. Fire damage there. Back in the yard to go. Hope you liked the video. Thumbs up, please subscribe. Casper subdivision, Burlington Northern Sante Fe. Have a great day.